So who the fuck don't you like today?
Guy's called Isaac Penny, ruthless vulture capitalist, about to take a controlling interest in Vapid Motor Company and sell thousands of workers down the river. Penny's one of those tight-fisted billionaires, rides the same bus to and from work every day. I was thinking you could take over the route and...
Drop the ass off where he needs to go. I got it.
Good. Oh, one thing. If I was you, I wouldn't buy any Vapid stock until the acquisition falls through.
Hey, sorry I'm late. It's my first day on the job.
I hope the traffic isn't too bad. Yesterday it took me 3 hours to go half a mile.
Damn, would it kill you people to crack a smile? Hey, get in, we're running late.
Well, you're late, late, late.
That'll be 150. Mr. Penny, ain't it?
Bear hike. Forget about it. Spendthrifts.
Hey!
Blame it on the city!
Hey, I thought you needed a ride, homie. Why you bailing? That's business shit, you know how it is.
Green light?
Good to go.
Hey, baby, you looking for a date?
Nope, just window shopping. Happily married now.
You're lost, honey. Not mine.
I wish we had more time to delve into the real implications of your bigotry!
Let's hear it for Sepa!
This stinks!